So hello everyone, my name is Mark and welcome to a new team review video on my channel. In this video I'm going to show you the best way to play with Athletic Club Bilbao from Spain. I got, I think, two or three requests from viewers to make a video about this club, so I thought, well, let's check it out and let's see what we can do. But before we begin, I really wanted to ask you to drop a like on the video if you think this video is really useful for you. You can also subscribe to my channel if you're new. I'm doing lots of tactic videos for all different clubs. I'm doing tutorial videos and other kind of FIFA 21 related videos. So if you're interested in that, make sure you will hit that subscribe button. All right, let's start with the formation. It's the 4-4-1-1 midfield formation. Goalkeeper is Simon. Kappa is the right defender. Nunez and Martinez are the center backs. And Berchiche, I think he's called that, is the left defender. The right midfielder is DeMarcos, Garcia and Lopez are the central midfielders. Bereguer is the left midfielder, Muniain is the attacking midfielder, and Williams is the striker, really fast striker with 94 pace. So that's the weapon you have in this team. His pace is the thing that you need to focus on when you are playing with this team. All right, the defensive style is balanced with a width of 4 bars and a depth of 4 bars. Offensive style also balanced with a width of 5 bars. Plays in the box, 5 bars. Corners and free kicks, both 3 bars. Then we're going to the instructions. Stay back while attacking for the right and for the left defender. Center backs are just default. DeMarcos, only thing I change is getting behind and getting into the box for the cross. Garcia is the most defensive midfielder, so stay back while attacking. Stay on the edge of the box for the cross and cover center. Lopez, balanced attack, so he can go forward if he wants, but stay on the edge of the box for the cross and cover center for him. The left midfielder, get in behind and get into the box for the cross. Then we have Muniain. Only thing I change for him is free roam, and Williams, stay central and get in behind. So if he's going to make that run and you can give him a through ball, give it to him, and he can go one-on-one on the goalkeeper and score the goals. That's the thing where you need to focus on with this team. All right, this is it for Athletic Club de Bilbao. I hope you will try it out, and if you do, that you will win with this, because that's why I'm making these videos. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.